That's who Sheamus is. He loves to embarrass you. Make an example out of you. As he's doing in the chest here.
And Mansoor. Baldwin.
Listen, Sheamus tweeted this week, cheaters, cowards, and side miners, they all covet my gold. Stand up and fight me like a man. And he's taking it to Mansoor.
Where is
he taking Mansoor?
Oh my gosh!
This could be a very valuable learning experience for Mansoor. There's no way Mansoor's gonna beat the officials count this time.
You may be right about that one, Corey.
And listen, you have to appreciate Mansoor's guts. It may not have been the wisest decision of his career, but it took guts.
Okay, the official now up to 7. Mansoor, look at the resolve on the face of Mansoor. Up to 8. Can Mansoor make it in?
Wow.
How about the wherewithal of Mansoor?
I don't think Sheamus can believe it.
Tornado DDT.
Are you kidding me?
Sheamus is down.
Cover.
This could be the upset of the century.
Oh.
Near fall.
Hey, Mansoor's even shocked that he had Sheamus down for a 2 count, but Mansoor wisely not wasting any time.
Well, Mansoor realizing he's got to take a high risk. Will it pay off?
There's your answer.
Gonna wake up pretty early in the morning to outsmart the Celtic Warrior.
The United States champion, the ginger-headed juggernaut.
This could be the beginning of the end for Mansoor.
Look at this. Sheamus is going to wake up in the morning and realize he was in a fight tonight on Monday Night Raw. His opponent's name is Mansoor. Carrillo. Humberto Carrillo is back.
What? This is unbelievable.
Carrillo wants payback from being assaulted earlier tonight. Uh-oh.
Now you got to look at this.
Incoming. And again, Sheamus.
You gotta appreciate the moxie we're seeing from Humberto Carrillo, who will not back down from Sheamus.
Whoa. Humberto Carrillo.
Sheamus.
Oh, the bro kick.
And that's how quickly Sheamus ends the unexpected flurry of Humberto Carrillo.
Bro kick!
And one for Mansoor, too.
Listen, despite what Sheamus may say, I think it's safe to say the Celtic Warrior underestimated both Carrillo and Mansoor tonight.
Well, Mansoor certainly, you never forget your first time. A lot of moxie in this one, with Sheamus ultimately showing his strength and resolve as well.